It's about showing up as a person you want to be. I've just had some news about something pretty difficult and challenging that's happened to someone in my life who I have some difficulty with. And I just sent that person a message just saying, hey, really feel for you. If there's anything I can do, please let me know. Because I know the situation that's what's occurred will be really difficult for them. It's because I want to show up as who I want to be. In your life, it's about being the person you want to be, not about what the reaction will be from the person who you are wanting to interact with. So I'm so careful these days, just be the man I want to be, no matter what the scenario, and not be too concerned about what the reaction is. You need to show up as a person who in your heart you want to be, the leader you want to be, the parent, partner, the professional, the friend, the whatever you want to be, because that's who you are. Follow that inner compass, that inner guidance that tells you the person you want to be. Don't try and adapt to other people or worry what other people think. Just turn up as that honest, genuine, and authentic version of yourself.